I'm the Scale Model Geek, and in this video, I have a very special presentation for you. Every year, around this time, mid-June, we have the Australian Model Expo, located just outside of Melbourne. And in this particular case, it happened to be the 40th anniversary. And as usual, it was a great presentation. Last year in 2022, I just went as a spectator. And I had no plans of making a video, and I just shot everything on my iPhone. But this time around, I thought I might try and lift my game. So I thought what I might do is contact the organisers of the event. And the response I got was absolutely amazing. They were really happy to have me there. The event was held over a 3-day period, from the Thursday to the Sunday. And I was able to go in there on the Friday after hours during the judging period. And it was during this period that I did all my photography and also my video work. Lawrence and the rest of the team were just absolutely amazing with their accommodation to help me get my shots. Unfortunately, I totally underestimated how long it'll take me. There were so many entries in the competition this year that I just couldn't get through all of them. So a lot of the shots had to resort back to my iPhone just to make sure I included, and I couldn't get through all the different categories. And because my channel is specifically sci-fi based, I made sure I focused on that area. But having said that, I did get a lot of the dioramas, the planes, the ships, and a few other bits and pieces. Knowing what I know now, next year I tend to lift my game once again, especially with my time management. I'm going to make sure I get a lot more videoed. Friday tends to be the quieter day because it's a weekday, and the Saturday and the Sunday are just jam-packed. And of course, there was the mighty super-duper swap meet that happened on the Sunday morning. Boy, what a line that is. Holy moly. But it moves pretty quickly because you do have to pre-buy the tickets to get in. And of course, I've got a whole bunch of great deals which I'll probably never build. But you know how it works. We're modelers, that's what we do. We buy stuff and stick it in the cupboard. Anyways, enough of my gibbering hands. Once again, thank you very much to Lawrence and the amazing team at the Australian Model Expo 2023. You were amazing, absolutely amazing. Thank you. And on to the show, part one. Thank you.
Thank you.